He already possesses two world championship belts, and after this weekend, Mike Martell is hoping to have a third.
I'm going for the super heavyweight championship now, which is 265 pounds or over. So I've been training very hard and eating much harder. I'm walking around at about 260 pounds right now. I've had a few days where I was comfortably over 265. So it's kind of funny. As a wrestler in university at Queens, I was used to having to cut weight to make matches, and now I need to make sure I'm heavy enough for this match.
And he'll need to be as he takes on a much heavier opponent.
He's a professional Muay Thai boxer with a record of 6-1, as well as a purple belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. But this will be his first professional mixed martial arts match. I guess he's walking around at about 310, 315.